Hello my friends, in this video we will learn that how to write essay on Labor Day in 250 words. So now let's get started. Labor Day. The International Labor Day is celebrated on 1st May. It is also known as May Day. This day is dedicated to the working class who work hard by doing day and night work in different parts of the world and make valuable contribution in the progress of the country. On this day, almost all companies of the country are closed. Not only in India, around 80 countries in the world have a national holiday on this day. The progress of any country depends on the farmers and workers of that country. Internationally, the Labor Day commenced on 1st May 1886. A special movement was organized in the Haymarket Chalk of Chicago City, in which the labor unions of the United States had staged a strike that they would not work more than 8 hours at any cost. In the 8 hours movement, about 250,000 workers were involved in 1886. During this strike, a bomb was thrown on the crowd by an unknown person on 4th May. To combat that, the police started firing on the striking workers there, in which many workers died and more than 100 were injured. In 1889, it was announced at the International Conference that in the memory of the innocent people killed during the movement, every year will be celebrated on May 1st as International Labor Day. And on this day, all workers will be on leave. At the National Convention of the City of Chicago, the working time for working class workers was fixed 8 hours per day. It was a historic decision. So friends, after watching this video, if this video is helpful for you, please don't forget to like this video. Thank you.